This is kind of unbelievable. I've been walking with this stick now for almost a month and a half.
A month and a half with that cane?
And yes, a month and a half exactly. And this is my second visit. And now
I don't believe you. This is your second visit?
I can't believe it.
What? Come on, man. Come on, man. Let me see you run. Turn around. Turn around. Let me see you run. Let me see. You play soccer?
Yeah.
OMG. Wow. You tell me something, man. Honestly. How did this... What happened to you, man?
Well, I've been having bowel movement problem for quite some time. And this time, it was about 5-6 days I didn't go to the bathroom. And I felt I had to go. And I went there and I was struggling.
You were struggling to push it out, yeah?
To be very honest with you, I was almost using my hand to assist me.
Wow.
And after I completed, it was so bad, my knees took me straight to the hospital.
Because you had no power in your legs?
I couldn't walk, nothing at all, you know? And the hospital did, they gave me some painkillers all over my body, whatever. And they instructed me, go see your primary care doctor. So I hit back the plane. I came back to see my doctor. And I've been going to the chiropractor and taking it steadily. But this is the best.
So you were taking tablets, going to the chiropractor, and you walked in here with that cane?
Yes.
This is Friday. Today is Sunday.
Friday for the first time.
Yeah, today is Sunday. So you want to tell me after one session, how'd you feel after the first session?
I don't know what the reason is. Because my doctor, to be honest with you, don't even know that I come here. I just saw it on...
You saw it on Facebook?
Yes. Mm-hmm. And I decided to take the chance on it.
So what would you tell other people that are on the fence, that are having sciatica, pain, they can't walk, tingling, numbing, all that?
I can't pronounce the word that they tell me that I have. But all I know that... For some reason, I take a chance on a bet, seriously, I bet, that you're going to do the job for me.
So do you believe that we're going to get you better, man?
Well, I'm confident up here. For whatever reason, I'm very confident upstairs. And the program that you set for me to take,
yep.
If I can reach this on the second...
On the second visit, just imagine what you're going to look like on the next visit, man.
So I'm very grateful.
So let me see you do a full squat. Go up and down. Go ahead. Squat down like you're going to sit on the back. Yeah. Come on, man. I'm putting you on the spot. Come on. Wow. That's... Okay. This is a man who was wearing a cane for 2 months, 3 months. Couldn't walk. Now he's dancing in the streets. Everybody out there on Facebook, Neurocorrective Wellness is the brand. We're at All Care, 1213 Avenue P. Come on and visit us.